we will die.
We watched in horror and we didn't know the cool way that we were actually witnessing a drama was the thing. At that point, another family unit arrived at Waterhole. They came rushing round to help.
An elephant dives in and tries to use its trunk to push the baby up.
The one put it in tummy, hooking it around its buttock, trying to get over the leg.
The amazing thing about elephants is that any member of the herd will actually help the other members if they get into trouble. You can see how the other elephants, the family members, use their trunks to reach
the elephant get to its feet. Then it faces another obstacle. Thick, sticky mud.
They dug a furrow, obviously using their feet, for this little thing to move through a channel to the drier area.
I think the elephants epitomize some really noble attributes that humans aspire to. Yeah, you've got caring, you've got assistance, you've got a whole lot that makes a family unit. And that was the biggest lesson for me out of watching this whole scene.
Some things in nature don't go according to plan. From animal oddities.
It's not a recessive gene or a dominant gene.